Any grappling starts with a grip. If you got your grip, you can impose your style. How do I do? I always get diagonally. Left arm grabs his left arm. And second, get the stop grip here. And I control his guard pull. If he wants to pull, I will shove his wrist between legs. Right between legs. As soon as he pulls, I already move back my hands and body longer than his leg. If I did like this, he'll pull me, I'll expire. So you need to stick your arms out. That's it. And when he falls, twist him a little bit.